Artificial intelligence has enabled humanity to achieve a lot, from self-driving cars and smart assistants to getting advertisements displayed based on your internet activity. We are moving to a world that is going to be heavily influenced by artificial intelligence and machine learning. But what if I told you that artificial intelligence could help your pet to live longer? Hey guys, I'm Alex and welcome back to AI News Daily. In today's video, we'll be taking a look at some of the ways in which artificial intelligence can help improve the lives of our pets and, in turn, increase their life expectancy. Before we get right to the video, make sure to drop a like on this video. Also, consider subscribing to the channel if you haven't already, and click on the bell icon next to it if the AI enthusiast in you doesn't want to miss another exciting upload. We as humans have the ability to express our needs, wants, and likes to other humans through means of communication. Unfortunately, pet owners usually have to predict their pup or kitty's feelings. Dr. Darren Logan, who is the head of research at Waltham Pet Care Science Institute, told the Forbes that osteoarthritis and joint pain are the most common health issues when it comes to aging pets. But if the signs of these illnesses are detected early using artificial intelligence, veterinarians and the pet owners will be able to treat the pets early and can help the pet to retain its quality of life. If a pet is experiencing discomfort of some sort, the owners realize it pretty late, and by the time the cat or pup is taken to a vet, the severity of the illness would be pretty high. This is where the use of artificial intelligence comes into play. Something as simple as a smart collar enabled with AI will be able to detect abnormal behavior or excessive scratching and can alert the owner that it's time for a visit to the veterinarian. Dr. Logan says that when the AI is fed enough real-time data about the pets, it will be able to detect specific patterns of behavior connected to certain diseases. Let's take another example. Aging dogs often develop osteoarthritis. An AI will be able to notice the strange movements of the dog or notice its different pace of walking and detect that the dog could suffer from arthritis in the near future. The pet owner could then immediately start the treatment for arthritis, keeping the dog away from pain and discomfort. AI doesn't only help improve the general life of dogs, it does improve the quality of life for other pets too. For example, Dr. Logan's team developed an AI algorithm that can take blood and urine samples from cats and predict if the cat will suffer from a kidney disease common among aging cats 2 years in advance. That is incredible! This means that vets will have a heads up of around 2 years to take precautions and treat the cats to prevent this disease soon. According to Logan, the AI only needs to be fed blood and urine samples of cats that suffer from the illness and samples from healthy cats. When a new sample is then given to the algorithm, it'll be able to precisely predict if the cat has the possibility to suffer from the illness. Another application of artificial intelligence in pet healthcare is that it can help with pet obesity. Pet obesity occurs because domesticated pets have lower movement and are fed excessive processed pet food. This can be seen from the massive $83 billion pet food market size in 2018 in a research conducted by Grandview Research. A pet's physical body condition can be recorded in many ways. Sometimes it's in pounds or kilograms, or sometimes it can be a body condition score. A pet care company, which goes by the name of Mars Pet Care, recently developed a natural language processing algorithm, abbreviated as an NLP, for vets so that they can easily withdraw information on demand. According to Paolo De Castro, the CFO of Mars Pet Care, this algorithm will allow veterinarians to detect 30% more cases of pet obesity. The algorithm will then enable the vets to see the solutions which work the best according to the breed of the pet and other factors and provide the best path of action for the pet owners. Artificial intelligence will also allow AI-enabled tools and gadgets that can help improve pets' lives as well as make lives easier for pet owners. That's a win-win. The pet industry has seen an explosion of all sorts of AI tools, like activity tracking collars for pets. These trackers check the number of steps that your pet has taken and monitor general movements like scratching, barking, or any other form of discomfort and can inform the owners. In the words of Dr. Logan, AI is also well suited to analyze sources like audio and video. And right now, there are numerous devices already launched in the market to make use of this. One such device is Furbo, a new device in the market that'll be able to predict your pet's needs accurately and wants whenever you aren't around your pet, using the sheer power of artificial intelligence. Furbo is a device for your four-legged friend with a camera to live stream its activity right into the palm of your hands. Furbo is an incredible innovation in pet technology, and it features a 160-degree full HD camera and microphones to live stream footage of your pet to your smartphone, along with Bluetooth functionality. But all this isn't even the icing on the cake. The device has the ability to dispense treats to your pup just with a touch of a button on your phone. Furbo also has the unique feature of not only you being able to listen to your pet, but also you being able to communicate with it using the two-way microphone setup. Using artificial intelligence and machine learning, Furbo is also able to differentiate the different types of barks of your pet and can alert you if your pet is barking frantically or if it is behaving abnormally. Andrew Bleiman, who is the North American manager for Tomofun, the company which makes Furbo, claims that the amount of data that can be gathered from the cameras and microphones on Furbo makes the AI algorithm inside Furbo super intelligent. PetCube is another pet camera that has interactive features, but what makes PetCube unique from other AI-enabled pet cameras in the market is the fact that PetCube has Amazon's Alexa integrated into the gadget. Yaroslav Azniuk, who is the co-founder and the current CEO of PetCube, believes that AI can help understand pets better than humans. Sure, humans can know when their pet is in discomfort or is acting strange, but it's usually after the symptom has gotten significantly worse. However, artificial intelligence will be able to immediately detect any changes in the pet's behavior and suggest the owner to perhaps take it to a vet. However, some owners of these pet camera devices have expressed concerns about privacy. With the camera and microphones of these devices being constantly active, some pet owners are concerned about whether these devices will pick up ambient conversation and unnecessary video footage. However, all the devices mentioned above process data with an AI and not actual human beings, so there is little to no possibility of any data being misused. What do you think about these pet cameras, and are the privacy concerns with them valid? Let us know in the comments below. In the near future, we can expect the technology to work better for the wellness of the pet. Suppose all the data that is being collected by these devices can be sent to veterinarians, and the vets can process this and send information back to the devices. In that case, the pet owner could regularly have a comprehensive analysis of their pet. Felix is another pet device for cats and features an intelligent laser for cats. Cat owners will know how much felines obsess over laser beams, and Felix allows users to set certain playtimes and area restrictions. This allows the cats to not only be entertained, but also serves as an exercise and provides some movement. Felix uses machine learning, which uses a method called semantic segregation, where the machine algorithm separates still objects, like furniture and walls, and moving things, like cats and humans. Through the use of cameras, the device monitors the cat's movements, predicts the cat's next move, and then comes up with a creative game for the cat. Artificial intelligence can also help prevent and treat animal cancer. According to research, 1 in 4 dogs and 1 in 5 cats will develop cancer in their lifetime. A company that goes by the name of Next Generation Technologies took up the responsibility of building a machine learning algorithm to predict cancer in pets. When it comes to cancer, the rate of cell duplication and knowing the number of cells currently dividing are essential to understand the severity of the tumor. The company then came up with a complex AI model, which was able to detect the mitotic figures, which are the cells that are dividing. The AI first takes in and prepares the image, does tissue detection, catches mitotic figures, processes the data, finds and zooms into the exact region where the mitotic figures are maximum, and then sends this information to pathologists. They can plan the following action required. After using this AI model, pathologists claimed that it made the whole process more efficient and that it gives them more time to focus on the care and treatment of the pets which have been affected by cancer. AI has definitely revolutionized so much for humanity, and now it can undoubtedly revolutionize pet care too. We'd be interested in hearing about how you think artificial intelligence can benefit your pet, so let us know in the comments. Also, feel free to leave suggestions on topics you'd like us to cover, and we'll get it done. If you've enjoyed the video, do drop a like and subscribe to our channel to keep receiving enthralling uploads like these. Until next time, goodbye.